Hello, everybody. My name is Invicta, and welcome back to 60 Seconds Reatomized. Thank you, everyone, for the continued support here on the 60 Seconds Reatomized series. It's been doing great numbers here on YouTube, and a lot of people really enjoying the game. I also really enjoy the game as well. So today we're gonna go. I'm gonna try the Timmy Home Alone challenge again because I think that I can do that one. Now that I know that the presents are never bad, so yeah, we're gonna do Shelter Alone one more time. No expeditions, it's only Timmy, but we know that the presents are always good, so I'm going to treat this, it's a little bit, what's funny is that it is a little bit like Lobotomy Corporation, it's just trial and error, and learning how to balance stuff is really, really important. Alright, Tim, here we go, we're ready to make the big time plays. All we got to do is get to day 30, I don't know what this unlocks, but we will hopefully find out. What? He's gone crazy? Okay, no. Absolutely not. He went crazy on day two. Okay, I'm not sure why the menu changed all of a sudden. I'm just gonna pretend I didn't see that. And we're gonna begin a new adventure. Yeah. Maybe it's like that if you back out and continue a new game, I'm guessing. Maybe. I don't know. All right, Tim. Let's try this again. Let's not go cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs at the very beginning of the game. How about that? How about that, bro? Sound good? Sound good. All right. And he's gone cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs. Great. Okay, so you can lose it on day two as well. Good to know. Yeah, so day two is the static. That's the static scene where you're supposed to lose the gun pretty much immediately. I don't remember Timmy going crazy at like the very beginning though. On the very first attempt that we did of this run, I don't recall that happening, but I could be wrong. Yeah, so that must be because we exited a run in mid-run, so. All right, now for the real attempt.
That was all just trial and error, guys. I knew what was going to happen.
Hey, we got a map this time. Great. Yeah, see? I knew it. I knew he didn't go crazy. That's just RNG, man. A bunch of frog-knocking BS right there. Day three. Yeah, so the gun automatically breaks, which is, again, kind of lame. I don't really like the... Yeah, let's play some checkers. I don't really like the randomness in it, but I've already kind of talked about that. Play some checkers so Timmy can stave off cabin fever. Timmy's in terrible shape. Nah, he'll be fine. We don't have a gun and we don't have a flashlight. Okay, so Timmy needs to eat now, or he needs to drink now. So we'll give him some water. We do have a radio. The bands will surely be back. One of their biggest advantages, they know that we have the numbers. One of their biggest advantages is that they have the numbers and they know it. Yeah, let's make them think that we have reinforcements by playing the radio.
Keep the chain, you filthy animal.
Oh, he didn't break the radio. We built the scarecrow outside using a soup can. Blah, 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 blah. Had a bunch of doctors. Yeah, see, the thing is, we've got... I feel like this is a trap. Because the last time I gave them water, they didn't come back with, like... They didn't give us anything back, so I'm just gonna say no. They said, what is this, scam? They're not even real doctors. No way we're giving these crooks anything. I agree with you there, Timmy. We don't have a med kit, unfortunately. And Timmy's going crazy. Great. Found a box outside, yep. So apparently the presents are all, they're always going to be good. What did we get? Oh, we got a padlock. That's good. About to go sleep, heard someone knocking at the door. Who could it be at this hour? Should we open up? Of course we should. Why not? And Timmy's sick. Okay, now we can feed and drink. Is Van Shirley getting in the way? All right, so we're going to drop the suitcase on him again. So the suitcase is gone, but that's the second gear check. Crazy starvation sick. Dude, I just let you eat. And we don't have the Boy Scout manual, we don't have the flashlight or the bug spray. My brave little scout loved mom. It is a little disappointing knowing that that some of the stuff is static. Hey, look at that, we got a med kit. That's gonna be huge for Timmy. Let's get him well again. I know some radio chatter. Timmy, do not break the radio. Okay. He is no longer sick, but he's still crazy, and he broke the radio. Good job, Tim. Well, I know someone who's not going to be eating or drinking tonight. Couldn't figure it out, so we just assumed that it was what a regular pipe would do in the nuclear pipe. So let him drink here. I'm not going to feed him. Again, we have no bug spray or flashlight. We're halfway through. Big time plays, Tim. You can make it there, buddy. Every new smell attracts and is immediately invaded by a terrible stench. This could give us a... Okay, so this could either make us sick or this could give us a soup can. Come on, food. Yes! And he's sick. Well, that figures. We can get one water in exchange for the checkers. We're good on water. We should have enough for the food. I'm going to say no. I'm going to say that we're good. Hunger drove Timmy insane when he realized what we might... Tim, you're disappointing me, son. You see, the thing is, I feel like that shouldn't be something that could happen. If it's just Timmy only, and he's hungry, like he randomly decides to split. We're beating this challenge. This is something that's going to happen. Come on, Tim. Pull it together now. Yeah, we have no map this time. Okay, he didn't go crazy. It's good. I mean, I guess when they go starvation, like, you should definitely... If they're starving for more than, like, a day after, I feel like we should probably feed them. So maybe I won't. Maybe I'll give him more than just a quarter can of soup in an entire in like 2 weeks. So we're not gonna give up any water here because water is pretty important. We have no bug spray. I have no Boy Scout manual. Man, we got so lucky with that last run too, with the smell, turning it out to be a soup can. So now we have the nuclear cockroaches everywhere. I forgot to give him water. I thought I was going to day 5, not day 6. Look. Look, Tim. I'm not going to lie. Both of us have screwed up today. Some of it's on me, some of it's on you. Mostly it's on you. We can get through this though, bro. Okay. I was one day off in my mind for counting. This is rapid fire attempts. Oh, we actually have a gas mask now. And we also started with a can of bug spray, so that's good. This is probably our best start yet. Now there's a clickbait thumbnail right there. Our best start yet? Question mark, question mark, question mark. Okay, yeah. We have no med kit. Okay, it's day 4. We are giving water to Timmy on day 5, and he's gone crazy. And he's tired. Great. Sure, smell everything. Why not? Good. Sounds like he broke the radio out of going crazy. Good job, Tim. But hey, at least you're rested now. Thank God for that. Freezing cold, the bandits probably huddle in corner. You know what? I've never seen this scene, so let's try it anyway. Just take all my water, fam. We pull one of the most obvious pranks of all time by spilling water on the pathway outside and letting it freeze overnight. Oh, how we laughed when the bandits were making clumsy pirouettes and cursing helplessly. We laughed a bit too loud. They took offense and pledged so many derogatory words, some of which they clearly invented, to return with vengeance. Oops. We do not have a flashlight. But here's to hoping that we get some water for you, Tim. All right, come on, Mom. You can hook us up here. They give us a med kit. Okay. Yeah, we have no water to give. Okay, we're eating tomorrow. We're eating and drinking tomorrow. All right, Tim, don't worry, I got you, bro. We got plenty of food and water. Last time the bandits threatened to light up this dump with torches. Hey, we do have the bug spray, so that's good. Hopefully this also makes Timmy less crazy. It did not. He's still starving, so I'm going to keep feeding him again. We have no axe, we have no flashlight. Probably not looking good here. Unfortunately, the frozen scene kind of hurt us bad. Maybe you should eat something. Yeah, I know. Package outside. You're the man of the house now. All right, Dad. Big time plays. We need food and water if we want to have a chance here. And we got a Boy Scout manual. Terrific. Halfway through, Tim. Timmy's still not looking good. Hey, we got radio, but the radio's not going to, like, you know, keep us alive. Okay. He's very hungry. Well, Tim, I don't know what to tell you. Let's use the Boy Scout manual. Hopefully we get I think we might get a chance to get food out of this. Maybe. We got water! Let's go. We always knew the books were precious. They are a perfect weapon for waging total war on insectoids of any kind. Fear will keep the local spiders in line. Fear of the scout handbook. While chasing around the challenger, we found a misplaced water bottle. That was a good hunt. Yo, that's huge. Day 17. Where'd that green puddle come from? Leaking goo. That's not good, not good at all. We need to act now. No one packed a mop. What do we do? I guess use the gas mask? Problem solved. No leak, no mess. Back to our tiny little shelter. Trash cans coming full of empty soup cans. Roaches weren't that big before, were they? Come on, give us food. If we get a can of food here, we might have a chance. No food. Small suitcase or doorstep. Yeah, sure. If this is food, we got a chance, Tim. And he's sick. That's right, we have a med kit. This is everything we got, Timmy. The bands will surely get in. We don't find a way around him. Yeah, use the suitcase again. Timmy! Suitcase loaded rocks. Traveling salesman. Do we need food bad, but we don't... We can get 2 cans of food for the gas mask. How much... That would take us all the way, so I might as well go for it. Snap out of it, Tim. There you go, eat. Some door-to-door salesman found his way to our shelter. We remember him from before the apocalypse. He came over with a bunch of leaflets and tried to convince us to join something called Astro Citizen, but we refused. Now he just wants supplies and said he will reveal some state secrets to us in return. Alright, we'll give him soup, since we have an extra can. All we gotta do is make it to day 30. We are generous, so we shared our supplies with him. He tried to make us believe that America is a working space station in orbit. Or rather, had, according to that guy. It exploded when the bombs dropped. How convenient. A working space station? What a joker. He was probably so hungry and dehydrated, his brain started playing tricks on him. So, that was just a total waste then. Great. Mary Jane leaving us a present. I'm going to give Timmy more to eat and drink. Because we got to do is just... We're 7 days out. That had nothing in it. Oh, we got a padlock. Okay. So the padlock can stop them from getting in. Timmy's not hungry or thirsty. We can get more water, but we don't need any more water. We can make it through the rest of this without losing anything. And the radio... I don't know if the radio is important or not, but I'm going to keep it as if it is. 5 days out, Tim. You can do it. In the end, we decide her offers are not for us. Maybe another time she ever comes back. Yeah, let's use the radio. Make him stay away again. 4 days out. Come on, Timmy. Radio's not broken, that's good. Timmy's very hungry. Alright, we can give him everything he needs. Day 26, an armed and dangerous woman outside. Fortunately, she's out of ammo. She tells us she would hunt. Yeah, whatever. We have no bullets, so... And we have a padlock to keep the bandits out. He's fatigued, but he's alright. No. I think that we're done. We're done answering the door. We only have 2 days left. Come on, Timmy. Come on, Tim. All you gotta do is hold out for two more days, bro. He's deranged fatigue, but he's not hungry or thirsty. Yeah, there we go. How about we put that radio to good use? Something might be on the air even now. 829! Timmy's still crazy. Once we had waded through all the static, we found a transmission that was hosted by some nut talking about conspiracies and saucermen from Mars abducting people. It was pretty amusing. All right, well, this is the last of it. The relentless slugs are approaching again. We didn't prepare anything. Maybe they'll show us mercy. Let's hope they slip on the ladder. He's done it! He's done it! Look at all the presents! The end. Dolores, Ted, Mary Jane, Pancake, whoever Pancake is, and Sherikov finally returned and jumped the thugs from behind, biting, kicking, hissing, barking, throwing punches, and wrapped Christmas presents. The bandits barely escaped with their lives. Merry Christmas, you filthy animals. Now it's unwrapped presents. Oh, it's soup and more soup. They're all soup. He has done it. Tim, you did it. It was looking dire, but we got it done. GG. Hey, look at that. We unlocked firecrackers, baseball cards, and a different looking flashlight. I don't know if those are skins or if they're actual items, but that's pretty darn cool. We did it. Merry Soupmas, everyone. Thank you for watching, everyone. If you want to see more 60 Seconds Reatomized, make sure you're clicking the like button, leaving a comment down below. Let me know what your favorite challenge is so far. Let me know what favorite challenge of yours you want to see me try next time. And as always, I will see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody.